New York, the city that never sleeps and the beating heart of the United States of America, is considered one of the most important tourist destinations in America and the world. It hosts many famous landmarks in the world, such as the Statue of Liberty, Central Park, one of the largest international parks, the famous Times Square and others. New York has a variety of restaurants, as it embraces the most famous international cuisines, and shopping is a very special flavor in this city. Learn about the most famous tourist places in New York and the areas that attract tourists from all over the world in this wonderful city. A colossal statue is 93 meters high and rests on a base 47 meters wide. The Statue of Liberty is one of the most famous symbols of the United States of America. Lovers of heights will get a breathtaking panoramic view when they climb to the top of the Statue of Liberty that you can't really get in other parts of the world. The view overlooking New York Harbor is worth contemplating and waiting, especially at times like sunrise and sunset. You can make a quick visit to the Freedom Museum, which contains a large number of collectibles that you can view, perhaps the most prominent of which is the huge mask that embodies the face of the Statue of Liberty. Those in charge of the memorial and its surroundings provide an audio device as an electronic guide, telling the history of the statue's construction and its cultural, national and historical importance to the United States. Liberty Island contains some good restaurants that you can visit during your tour to enjoy a range of traditional American foods and drinks. Do not forget to take some souvenir photos next to the Statue of Liberty and its most prominent stations, so that you will keep your visit to it forever. How much can you pay? Adults $25.50, children from 2 to 12 years old pay $16. Children under 2 years free of charge. The Statue of Liberty is available to visit all days of the week from 8:30 in the morning until 6 in the evening. The second place is Central Park. Central Park is one of the most famous tourist areas in New York and is one of the largest public parks in the world. The park attracts large numbers of visitors and tourists for hiking and practicing various sports such as walking and cycling. It also contains beautiful green lakes and hills beside trees. You will also enjoy passing by the artificial lake to spend some time enjoying the view. And you can also go for a ride around the place on one of the pedal boats available for hire there. Sports enthusiasts can find spaces in Central Park, New York that allow them to enjoy some activity sports such as walking and jogging in the designated tracks, and they can rent a bicycle or use one of the free sports equipment available in the park. Guests can also have fun playing cricket, basketball, tennis and volleyball. Little ones in Central Park, New York will be delighted with the availability of a specially prepared space with a range of games that will keep them entertained while they are in the place. Your outing will be more entertaining when you know that the garden has allowed its guests to barbecue and has prepared some facilities for this, so an outdoor barbecue is enough to make your day special. This park is a favorite destination for many as it combines fun and educational activities, as it embraces a small zoo with a small group of animals and birds inside. Some guests find this garden separate from any other gardens thanks to the unique experience it provides to them through the concert theater attached to the garden, which presents live musical performances on certain dates. In addition to the above, Central Park in New York offers many other activities that you might want to try, such as ice skating at Walman Rink, check out the Alice in Wonderland statue, take pictures at Bethesda Terrace, get to know Belvedere Castle and visit the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Your outing will be more entertaining when you know that the garden has allowed its guests to barbecue and has prepared some facilities for this, so an outdoor barbecue is enough to make your day special. This park is a favorite destination for many as it combines fun and educational activities, as it embraces a small zoo with a small group of animals and birds inside. Some guests find this garden separate from any other gardens thanks to the unique experience it provides to them through the concert theater attached to the garden, which presents live musical performances on certain dates. In addition to the above, Central Park in New York offers many other activities that You might want to try such as ice skating at Walman Rink, check out the Alice in Wonderland statue, take pictures at Bethesda Terrace, get to know Belvedere Castle and visit the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Services and restaurants. The park offers a variety of public facilities and services, the most important of which are a restaurant, a cafe, a car park, in addition to public bathrooms. Work time daily, from 6 to 1 o'clock. Entry prices are free. There are still attractions close to the park and we advise you to go to it, such as Bethesda Terrace, New York, 159 kilometers away, and Strawberry Fields, New York, 587 meters from the park. The American Museum of Natural History is located on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, New York City, and is one of the largest museums in the world. This museum contains more than 54 exhibition halls with a huge planetarium and a library full of various books. The exhibition halls collect more than 33 million samples of rocks, meteorites, and human and animal remains that summarize the most important events that occurred in the natural history of the Earth. Your visit to the American Museum will allow you to learn about the biological history of the planet, and to see closely, in an entertaining and enjoyable way, the great development that has affected different living creatures on all continents of the world through the ages. Reading lovers will be on a date with a rich cultural meal inside the museum's library, which contains a number of miscellaneous books alongside documents and important archive records that you would be hard-pressed to see anywhere else in the world. The planetarium is one of the most exciting places inside the Natural History Museum. Who among us does not dream of having a trip to the magical world of stars by looking at the huge telescopes? It is amazing and definitely worth a try. When you go to the huge dinosaur hall, you will be in front of an interesting and amazing scientific meal to get acquainted with these huge creatures, their types and biological composition, in addition to the most important reasons for their extinction, which are one of the very popular sections within the museum. Work hours all days of the week from 10 in the morning until 17:45 minutes in the evening. Entry ticket price is $22 for adults, $5 for children from 2 to 12 years old. Children under 2 years free of charge. Best activities in Washington Square Park and Amp Garden, New York. The most beautiful beginning of your time that you will spend in this park is to wander around to explore all parts of the park, as it will give you an opportunity to plan the rest of the day in the appropriate way, and certainly you will not resist contemplating the many things that you will see during your wandering, such as those large trees and wide green spaces. Perhaps you are more attracted to the beautiful sculptures and fountains that adorn the garden, as well as wonderful water pools, and if you find yourself needing to sit, you will find many scattered seating places throughout the garden. Among the activities that cannot be overlooked when visiting Washington Square Park and Park is the walking and jogging activity that you will enjoy in the distinguished atmosphere available in the park. In addition, the park offers bicycle rental for those who enjoy various sports activities. The little ones in Washington Square Park and Park in New York will be happy with the availability of an area specially prepared for them with some games that will entertain them throughout their stay in the place. To add to the above, Washington Square Park and Garden in New York offers a host of other activities that you might want to try, such as visiting the Washington Square Arch. Services and restaurants. On the level of services, the park provided some public facilities and services, the most important of which are public bathrooms in addition to a restaurant. Work time every day, from 6 in the morning. Entry prices are free. To get to know the garden properly, it would be nice to take a tour around it and contemplate the magic that you will find reflected here and there, especially on its lush trees and its spacious green areas, and you can rest in the seats designated for sitting. You will also find unique style sculptures as well as beautiful fountains. This garden has a charming view of the East River, so you will have to spend some time to enjoy this view, and if you find yourself enjoying these views, you can go to one of the restaurants or cafes available in the park and enjoy it more. One of the attractions in this park is the river that crosses inside, which attracts many hikers, and you will also be attracted to wander along it, and you will notice that there are some boats are on the river, and therefore you can rent a boat and take a tour. of the river. With a lively atmosphere, the Brooklyn Bridge Park in New York provided suitable spaces for exercise, as it is possible to walk and jog in the paths designated for this or rent a bike and wander around the place, but if you want to do your exercises on sports equipment, as the park offers a number of them, what is unique is that you can make your trip more interesting when you play skateboarding, volleyball, tennis, football and basketball with your friends. You will be more attracted to visit this garden when you know that the garden has allowed its guests to barbecue and has prepared a set of special facilities for this, thus an outdoor barbecue party is enough to make your day a unique one. We can consider the first Brooklyn Bridge Park in New York as a destination that you can take your children to. It is enough fun for them to make their day unique through the children's play area available in the park. In addition to the above, the Brooklyn Bridge Park in New York offers many other activities that you may want to try, such as visiting the Guinness Carousel, watching movies while enjoying the view, and skating at the two-pier skating rink. Services and restaurants. The park offers various public facilities and services, the most important of which are a car park, a cafe, a restaurant, in addition to public bathrooms. Work time every day, 6 in the morning until 1. Entry prices are free. And now the video is over. I hope you liked the video. Put a like and subscribe to the channel, so you can wait for any new video and information.